I feel like I have more. No? Maybe I already sold them? Indeed. Okay. Be a nice price to get for them right there. It is a nice price to get for them. Nice price to get for them. That also is a good price to get. Let's sell those now. Okie dokie. It's setup time. First shotgun up. Actually looks like it's still complete. Has all the pieces, parts, and doodads. Damn, that front plate got fucking eight. I don't even know about that, really. Of course. Yeah, fuck it. I'm not gonna throw out. I don't think I need a headset anyway. But I would certainly like one. Damn. No prepper. It might help to hit the insure button first before I hit the ready button. Oh, to be fair, I'm probably gonna die, but surely I'm gonna get this tonight, and I'm not gonna want this gear. I'm definitely not gonna want any of this gear when I'm done. I don't ever want to see a Shanka again. Try that again. That's how you do it. Well, that's how you do it. There you go. There we go. There we go! He looks like a badass. Dude's like, fuck you. Maybe I just say fuck it when I'm done. And I just keep running the Shanka while I got him. I could wear a helmet anyway. I just keep rocking these things. Running M4, who cares? I can't wait to take apart all these goddamn shotguns. Oh, don't be like this. Don't be one of these. Don't be one of these. It is Friday night. We are on North American servers. We should be popping. There you go. There you go. I will sit here and I will talk shit all fucking night. Do what I say because I said it. I gotta figure there's no way in fucking hell we get this first round. I'm going down. That's just statistical probability speaking. Finally dry out, bitch. There you go. I was reading that. What the fuck just happened? Fuck you too. There she is. Let's do this shit. Ooh, where am I? Hey. Hello. Quick death incoming in 3, 2, 1.
He's outside. It's right there. Oh, he was upstairs in the windows. Damn it. When I missed that fucking push around the fucking bend like that, that was it. I wonder how close I got, because I just was fucking shooting into the dark. Fat freaking zebra! Not fat enough, my dude. Oh, shit. What the fuck are you using? What the fuck is this? Look at... What the fuck is you even using? Okay. Yeah, I didn't think about the... hit count. I only got 2 hits. They were both the scab. I didn't hit him once. I didn't hit that dude once. 9x19 with AP ammo. I made him use a lot of nades for that. That was funny, but I did not hit him at all, which was sad. I'll be fair, I was just shooting it in the dark. I never actually stopped long enough to figure out where the fuck he was even at. That sucks. If I just a little bit faster, I almost caught him walking up in through the second story doorway. I didn't catch him doing that. That'd have been easier to maybe try and hit him. About to say, you got the rest of this for me here somewhere, or are we just, you know, fuck it. Did I just grab 2? I did. That's okay. Put you to the side for now. Hang on. It's gotta be connected. Is it this I'm thinking about? Yeah. There you go. Oh, hang on. There you go.
feel like I was right to make more ammo. The fuck is that? It's my gun parts that were missing from this gun. It's interesting. With the silencer, no less. Interesting. So someone separated the parts, put them in the backpack. Maybe left the shotgun? And then died, I guess? That's always fun. Wasted a lot of ammo on that one, too. It sucks. It doesn't matter, but a bunch of it. Alright, well, this one's not as bad as the last one, too. Not that it really matters. Because it really doesn't. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. That was a good spawn and a good start. Too bad I suck. Ooh. And I was something else I was thinking about. I forgot. Yeah. That's right. Forgot to check the tasks. What do we got? Not happening. What do we got? Nope. I think I can fuck with you. Opa. That's definitely not gonna happen, and I actually need to kill somebody tonight, but that's definitely not happening. Sorry, dude. All right, and then the main one. I have 4 days and I need 22 extracts. This is probably should not be as hard as it's going to be for me, but that's okay. Nope. I want a mask. That white motherfucker and his face sticking out. It's bad enough you wearing that flappy hat. Well, I literally just started. It should not. It should have been a real quick just back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. There you go. It's hard to do. Nah. Just want a mask. Sure that bitch. Now that's a serious contender right there. That's somebody who's ready to fucking rock and roll. No fucking no mask looking ass was just it's not working. Set a decent bar for getting into a game too. I expect to see some similar action. I don't want to see that. Thank you. Ah, here we go. There you go, loot looking ass. Let's try this again. Couldn't be lucky and get that type of fucking spawn again, could I? Because that'd be fucking so late. Is that sniper scab going off? All right, so maybe. That may just be scav. That's another set of footsteps.
Чики-брики, пальчик выкинь.
All right then.
Вон он, сука!
Tried to fucking come up behind me. Time to go.
established Wookiee territory. Sound like he's right back on me. It's definitely late entry. Sounds like there might be something going on, though. Something definitely going on. Vehicle's gone. Somebody just... something happened. I shot him through the fucking door multiple times. Let my leg black out. I mean, I don't want to push the same spot again. It sounded like someone was in the L and he was fighting with him. Should have aimed up on that shooting. There you go. That's right. Should have cleared your fucking corners. Got fucking tunnel sighted on trying to run up on the back of them while they were fighting. Ah! That was stupid. I fucked that up. I should have had that one. Thanks! I really like being able to do this now. Except when you see someone that's played a lot less than you have and is way better than you are. Jesus Christ, dude, for real? Okay. Them stats are better than, like, big-time streamers. Oh, I like that. 0.3. I put one into him. Straight through the door, didn't hit armor. I put one into him. I heard it hit him. But I fired two into the door, hit him, and then fucking came around the corner. Apparently just missed the rest of them. Yeah. Sounds about right. Man, game's giving me really good opportunities if I wasn't garbage.
bug.
The front plate's taking a bit of a beating.
Do it again! Do it again! Oh, god damn it.
It's not like the mask is helping. It just really bothers me that I don't have a mask on. Loading loot. Ooh, that was a good one. Time for this, but we're gonna try anyway, damn it. It's important. At least ish. There it goes.
Again.
Never by the train. Not by the train. It's too late to make the party. Might run into somebody in between. like showing up to this place this late. Everything about this place is a danger zone. A zone of danger. Open that door, aren't you, you son of a bitch? I haven't heard anything but nades, I don't believe. That's a person. Up or down? Why is this not working anymore? Oh, look what works again. Interesting. Number 15, baby. Thank you.
I know. Quickly. Quickly.
I don't know how well hidden that really is, but surely no one would think about. Didn't work at all. Somebody's creeping.
Ooh, 13's open. Which way did I come from? Which building am I? I'm in the two-story. I don't even remember how I got in this motherfucker anymore. Second-story door, maybe? So I can either cross or push to RUAF. I mean, I could go to 13, but I'm not gonna... All right, we're done here. Oh, yeah, you, I guess. I'll check you out. I gotta figure out what the fucking barter is. I don't remember. I don't want those. Nobody wants those.
And now the extract grind. Oh, there's no fucking way. There's no fucking way. That painkiller blur is. Hit count 5, and I think... No, I tapped the shit out of that scav. Well, clearly not, because I only hit this dude, like, maybe once or twice. It says I killed him with a thorax shot. He may have died just from getting one shot in the thorax with the fucking... Because he's wearing level 3 armor. I may have only hit him once. It's done. It's done! That's all that matters. It's done! It's a task that does not belong to be done by low-level shitty players. And it gave me one extract, too. 21 more to go. Alright, first of all... You did make me do this shitty ass task. 21,000 XP. I had to my fence rep too. Informed means armed. I remember this. Yeah, I remember this. I love that. Informed means armed. Yes. Agree. Agree. Watch the road to the port. Like, I've done this before. Nice. I know where that is. I know where that is. Whatever, I'll look it up, it don't matter. He's got my ship. Oh, it's so good to get that done, because I'm not good. I'm going to destroy all these shotguns. And we're going to turn the scav vest into ripstop. And we're gonna reuse the Ushankas just because fuck it, why not? Run the Ushankas. I'm not gonna wear a fucking helmet. That was an or- Hey, I broke 20. Fuck yeah. What the fuck else are we making over here? There's gotta be something. You know what? I sold one of these. I can afford to. I feel like I didn't sell it for that much. That is not a viable craft to do. We doing it. this is really just you're kind of at it. Let's just go ahead. Oh, that hurts. About you. Yeah, that kind of sucks too. A little bit. Whatever. You good? We're good. Okay, well, let's... That's the first one. Oh, because I hadn't started editing the barrel yet. We're gonna have to handle these first. First of all, I'm keeping that. Light's gone. I almost want to keep this too, but we're gonna take that. Can't sell the gun without that. That'll do, pig. It took 3 shotguns worth of shit to get... I mean, it's a little bit more than what one of them cost to build. God, look at all this shit. Motherfucker's taking my AKSs. Took that shitty AK too. I don't give a fuck about that though. I'm almost out of AKSs. They're good on the shotguns. That. Wait, hang on. That was all of them? The one up top? Okay, cool. Last 3. Someone took the good shit off that one. Yeah, someone took the good shit off this one, too. I got back what essentially was like the cost of 2 of them. I had to have bought at least 8, 10. It's actually not bad. Okay. Well, it sucks that I already started this, but that's okay. I should be able to use those to make rip stop. I'll just wear those. Fuck it. cool. I don't have anything that's specific to fucking customs. Alright, so we need a Wi-Fi camera. Do I have to, like, put a dash or some shit? There you go. Informed means armed. Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's where I run across when you come across the water. And you run right past it going to fucking dorms. Okay. Walkie-talkie, Artichoke. Anything else I might be able to work on while I'm here? I could play a long match and then try to go wander around over there and see it. Take a marker just in case. Alright, so really just planting the Wi-Fi camera. That does kind of suck. It'd be nice if I could unlock something to work on while I'm here, since I have to go in and get some fucking extracts. Damn, I should have got the director's key if nothing else. I don't really have any. I don't have any purpose. I don't know what I'm doing. I need to avoid everything if I want to live and fucking get an extract, but that's gonna get boring real fast. I doubt I got time for this. But we gonna try. I had plenty of time. I don't even know what I'm gonna be doing. I mean, I guess. Maybe we start off trying to not play like a bitch. And then if things go awry, then we lay it on a little bit more, try to get some of these extracts. I try to get at least a few of these tonight. Technically, I need to get 6, I guess. 5. The fuck am I at? I'm in a warehouse. The fuck? Why do I have a green laser? I stole this off somebody's gun, didn't I? Yeah, where the fuck am I? Packet loss. That means no bosses. I know where I'm at. Risky business. Gotcha. Alright. Where do I gotta go to get out of here? And then where do I need to put the camera? The camera probably won't happen this round. Okay. That Oh, right. I'm on the path for gas to crack house. This is gonna suck. You wanna do that? Is there a better way to get through this? Fuck it. I don't have a gas station, do I? That'd be really quick. Yeah.
Jimmy Birzo!
Had to fucking kill the mag to do it. Extra ammo. Yeah, I melted a fucking mag into a fucking single scav like a fucking idiot. The jump may have been a little bit much. That debacle again. Not a fan of this run. Crack house door is open. Angry scav. Two out of 22. Two out of 22. I like that one simply because I don't have to fucking cross the river. It technically doesn't meet the quota necessary to be worth picking up, but silencers are... You actually have to remember that shit. Ooh, let me get some water. crack house. With fortress. That's what we're doing. Spinning in circles trying to figure out what the fuck I'm gonna do. Packet loss, that means no bosses. Some very loud guns. Go. I fucking hit C and took a knee. I fucking hit C and took a knee. I don't know what that was, but it was dumb. I don't know what that was supposed to be. Was he for real? Where? Jesus Christ. Oh, but if it's all this, then that's not so bad. Ah. There you go. Just like that. place for that somewhere. I'd get rid of all of them. Most of them. I'm not doing all that. No.
That's still pretty shit.
I bet that's not cheap. Exactly, actually, what that was supposed to do. That's better. That's what we're looking for. Oh, I was busy, but I don't like that track. Because we're loading.
Ouch. Ouch. Ouch.
Man, I'm gonna have to get a lot of extracts really quickly. I would like. I actually do need to just avoid fights and get out. I need to go and get in and get out. This one might not happen. I don't know that I can do this fast enough, legitimately. Oh my goodness. Man. Amazing how quickly time flies when you play Tarkov.
no mom.
Alright, objective is extractions. I gotta stop. I gotta, like, avoid fights and shit. Which is gonna be hard to do. Probably shot through all my fucking A1 ammo. Just a few seconds too late. I would have fucking had a beat on him. Oh, he was running me down. Ooh, that's a fucking ad. Yeah. Nope. Kitty toe. Nice. Wearing some shitty ass gear, though. Was it really? Can we do that and then that? Yeah, like one tapped me. God, what the fucking ads. Sad face. You're still loading for real? Still loading. Bye. We'll be right back. That's not too bad. Keep two of them for the bard. Maybe should have kept that other one instead. It's what you're for now. I guess I can just hold on to that, can't I? Silences are kind of pricey. A little pricey. Yes, I did. Holy shit. Nope. I thought I had a set hidden somewhere. Oh, well, I mean, technically. How do I. Whatever. Oh, I can't wear this with the Shanka.
Alrighty.
I guess I don't need to replant the camera, but I probably do need to extract. Crack ass? Come on, yep. Oh my god. Oh my god, come on. I've been shot at here before. I heard them feet. Looting. Now there's another guy. I think I hear him looting. That can't be who I was here moving. Maybe. The fuck? I'm gonna say that was a scav. A person go running by like that. Jeez, what do you got? That's funny. Scavs? Am I like surrounded by scavs? I mean, okay. I thought that was something else for a second. I think I'm surrounded by scavs, man. So where do I gotta go? 11? Oh, unless somebody kicks 13 for me. Do not like building a loot pinata. Lots of scavs. Is that a scav? Please don't come in here. Stay out there. Don't come in here. Because I think someone's outside. That movement sounded very human. But it sounds like he might be swiveling and shit, so maybe not. Ain't nobody kicked their turn. That must not be then. It must be an AI outside also. This man is over here drinking a fucking... I don't even know which way to walk out. To go. Well, I'm not just going to sit there, fingers crossed, hoping for the best. Scavs over gas. Scav. Sniper scav up there? Is that what I'm fucking hearing? I think I'm hearing sniper scav up top. That was a very loud raid for no one to, like, immediately move into fucking, fortress like that. That's 3 of 22. I mean, I don't see how this is going to be possible to do. I have died a lot tonight. Well, I mean, yeah, no, I've died a lot. But it's like, it's 3. It's 3. I've been on for 2 hours. Which ain't that long, but like... that for right now since I'm running tag vests. Guarantee you that ain't worth shit. Shocker. I might actually use that. Metabolism leveled up. Okay, it's good enough for me. will start queuing up the
long ones.
One more can. I really should call it. I don't guess we're going to scab tonight. I can't really afford to scab if I want to try and get this weekly done, though. So I might as well just... If I could get four tonight, that's still not enough, but that is at least somewhat more realistic of a possibility of getting it. I should avoid anything and go straight to an extraction, but I mean, if I'm going to spawn outside Fortress, I'm going to run into Fortress. That was just a stroke of luck. Bubble, bubble, bubble. Oof. Should not be doing this. This definitely has to be the last one, no matter what. Let's get giggity. Where you got me? Where am I going? Can I make it to there? This is a terrible idea. I gotta go to 11 anyway, though, don't I? We're gonna go to Fortress again. I'm gonna do the same thing. A little bit behind the fucking curve. This might not go so well. About to place the stam out. Is that a fucking moonshot? Put that shit in your butt. Quickly. Probably a scav, but let's pretend it's not. Wait, no, that's probably... Could that be the one I heard outside? Shouldn't even be picking that piece of shit up. That moonshine's coming out.
It's in my butt.
Secure container. Bush. Salewa. What the fuck am I doing? Slow sometimes, you know. I gotta fucking figure it out. That's probably shit. It's not probably that is. Oh, my volume's way low. I wonder if that sounded off. Scopes. A little earlier than last time. I was pushed a little bit faster. Was that fighting at? I don't know what direction that was in. have a feeling I'm about to run into it. Have you been harassing somebody? Sounds like a lot of scavs. I feel like there's a body somewhere. Whole pile of them over there. Scav thick. Scav thick. Heard a lot of shooting, though. Well, I mean, I guess maybe if there were less PMCs, maybe there were more scavs? I don't know. Seemed like a lot of scavs, and I wasn't even in that long. Really? 100. I like that. I like that. Bop, bop, bop. Not so wild about that. 0.35 though. Getting close to 35. Someone else gets maxed out at 35 too. So what is that? 4 extracts done out of 22? Damn, dude. I'm fucking rolling them quick like this, man. I hate to say fuck. I know I said that was it no matter what, but that's 2 in a row through Fortress and getting a survive. A little bit of loot. A lot more kills and experience this time. Well, not a lot. I think the last one was 1,600. It's like a 25% increase. shit me, it's full. Like, it's like that full. Heard that. Shizzle. What the fuck did I take out of here? Oh, yeah. Didn't find you. You were out of here. What was I doing? Yep. Nope. There you go. Second. Oh, right, because... Yep. Why do I care about purchasing them from you? It's like one of the few times I need this shit, and it's your fault that I need it. You worth anything? Nope. You worth anything? That's a decent little something-something right there. Little something-something right there. Wait, what? No way. Well, I suppose y'all are still up, are you? So, a little bit. Tell you what, we'll do that. Maybe a little middle ground action right there. People paying that for real? I find that hard to believe. Alright, No. You go in the you go in the pile of shit that never see the light of day. Where can I put you? Sitting here in my stash until wipe, when everything, including you, disappears. That's 100% how that's gonna happen. Neither of these things have made me happy. Okay. Oh, but I actually have to take some armor. Gotta wear some type of armor. Armor's overrated, fuck that shit. Until you get shot. Start setting up for the end. Do I have gas cans? Got gas cans. We got the gas cans. I tell you what, we will do this. I don't think I'm close enough to the barter. Wait, there was... What there? Where are they even at? They're not in here. And this is where fuel conditioner would go on. same. Not in here. I'm clearly just wildly overlooking it. Okay, oh well, fuck it. No. Just fucking buy this shit. And that. That. Oh, this is gonna be expensive. I didn't get any of them, so it didn't matter. Alright, well, I got all those under 20k, so that's actually pretty tight. This. Christ, are you fucking shitting me? They're a fucking travesty. Bolts are so fucking expensive. Fuck you! Come on, bro. Bro, you'll... Okay. I'm just excited that those aren't 30. There's no way it's not already burned out. There's no way it's not already burned out. Back up, bitch. Back up, bitch. I saw that emergency. Did I break you? What happened? It appears the gear game is terminated. No shit. You don't say. Making me regret my regrettable decisions. I don't appreciate it. No, it was 2 hours. I fucking... Yeah, it's been almost three. There's no way it's not burned out. Fuck. Doing things that require me to remember shit is bad. Don't still be leaving, game. Thank you. What the fuck? What do you got? You're looking at the computer monitor. You're looking at the cameras like you're watching them. There ain't shit on them. Now you're gonna eat your ass. Okay. Good looking out there. You're fucking kidding me. You are fucking kidding me. And you know what? If I did that raid and not back the fuck out, this shit would be fucking burning. I would have burnt that filter before I got back out of that raid. What? Well, I mean, I could have died instantly. Actually, I probably would have died instantly. Whatever. Wow. That was a good move. That was a good catch. I saw the emergency water ration just finish in the hideout as I got to the loading map thing or whatever. I'm like, water filter. Fuck. Oh, so well. This is empty. So well timed. Another filter ready to turn into an air filter. And probably sell. Takes two of them, but you can get them for 100k a piece, and you can sell the water filter for like 280. You could buy two water filters, burn them down, and then, I mean, you know, there's other, there's other parts. Like, I guess if you have to get the filters, there's like 50k a piece. The gas masks are 58k a piece. So if you don't farm them out, but you could fund getting water filters for the water collector. And turn them into those air filters to kind of make the money to buy them. Not bad. It's not bad. That's good. That's not a bad way to make money. It's not a bad way to make money. Hideouts OP. Smells so good, tastes so good. Just like that. Alright, now this one. This one's the last one. No matter what happens, stinky pinky swear. Jesus, 330. You got for me? What are you thinking? Where are you gonna put me? How are you feeling right now? I don't want to go to dorms. I legitimately don't want to go to dorms. Going to factories, I'm thinking like this is not conducive to getting an extract, but neither is going into Fortress. There's something I don't want to do. Oh, I didn't realize that was open right there. Oh, I should have long been doing it like this. I am a fucking idiot. Is that me? Up that fucking hallway like nobody's here, bitch. You're not funny. Nudes! Here for a minute, but really, it'd be a cheap ass fucking ploy, but taking vehicle. Oh, dude, vehicle would be. That's a quick, dude, that is a quick, slick, extract. And I got a kill, so I might not even get a run through. It won't count if it's not a run through. I gotta get a fucking extract that counts. Can't be a run through. I might have killed Scab and looted a couple things. I don't know. Might not even be there.
wonder
if this first floor door opens. I actually don't know. Well, that's a giant negatory.
Playing bushwalking. Just ran in. I was kind of expecting him to pull a nade, to be fair. Wait. Says I ain't having it. The question is it worth better for the 30 round that's got the A1? You get the big old bad boy maggot back in. Hey, mag drill's level 3. Worth it. Is he still just chilling? He is. Interesting. Okay, well, I didn't. That's not why I'm here. That's an idea. We'll do it like this. He's on the wall.
well, there you go. That kills the streak. Perfect.
Hey, and some moonshine finished. Timothy's father.
Is there like maybe I don't remember it? Is there a task where you have to wear this garbage, or do people just opt for that? Okay.
I hit that dude at all with that spray. I just fucking came around the corner and was hoping. Yeah, that's not much of a shocker. I was trying to look back and see if the vehicle was there or not before I took off. Well, setup's done. We got 4 extracts for the 22 for the weekly. I still don't know if that's going to be possible. I may not be able to do that one. 4 days. I don't know about that one. Alright, we're going to have to wait till tomorrow to do that. I need to... I think we have just about... 2 left. 2 left. This is the shit I was using for reserve. Alright, well, that cleans the insurance out. I don't have to worry about anything fucking expiring. I'll probably buy another scav vest so I can turn those 3 into ripstop, turn those 3 into ripstop. It'll be a wonderful craft. Probably just sell that shit, but I believe I got rid of those. I did, so we're just gonna hold on to those. Might not be the best time to try and do this. Yep, yeah, it just sold. That's a nice little chunk. I thought I had a loose lot of cash laying around here, so it wouldn't. Negative? Okay. Oh, the scat box is back just in time. That's awesome. You still got 2 hours on that, it says, so that won't burn that out. That's awesome. I might catch that before we get off. I guess we'll find out in a minute. What you got for me? What you got for me? Another scar? Death Tech? Desert Tech. Oh, it's an NPR. Oh, another bronze line. That's cool. I got 2 on the shelf. I wanted one inside the box to sit there. Okay. Go through those. I can't sell this, can I? I can. And I will. Why do I feel like I have these and I couldn't sell them? Maybe am I just... Maybe they weren't found in raid. So I don't use helmets, so I don't really care about having fancy ones. What is this? Oh, it's the big ass scar. Can't sell this?
You know what? I'm using them. You know what? I'm using them. We're gonna keep it. MBRs are good. I actually refuse to use them. I'm gonna have to use. You know what? Why am I? Is the box fucking? Yep. See, what it's telling you is that I need another box. It's not that I have too much shit and I need to quit hoarding. What it's telling me is I need to get another goddamn box because I clearly don't have a fucking enough. I'll use them eventually. Box is like fucking full. This box is fucking full. It's ridiculous. I don't need that. I need a money box for these. Is one of these empty-ish? You are. We're gonna shift this over here to help alleviate this issue. They want you to fucking escape from Tarkov. You know what? I should be able to escape from Tarkov with the amount of Bitcoin I have. What are these? These are like point... What is this? Is this point 0.2 Bitcoin? I have multiple Bitcoins. You're telling me that can't buy me out of Tarkov? Yeah, no. No. It's definitely not enough Bitcoin to buy me out of Tarkov, and I damn well know it. Like, I want to put some of this on the shelf, but I don't really fucking want that right now. Are them cats? I think I got one cat on the shelf already, but still waiting to turn those into M4s. Not using that. Yeah, I don't know what it is, but I don't think I need 300. Hey! Essentially worthless. I mean, worth picking up. I mean, that's more than 10,000 for a square. It's worth picking up. But still, stand by my statement. I didn't expect that to be worth that much. Definitely won't pass on that the next time I see one laying around. And oops. Hang on. Let's stay focused. Stay focused. Fucking wander off over here right now. Dude, why do I have these? This has got to be a barter. I'm holding this for a barter. I know I am. I fucking find shit and start fucking using it, and then I forget what the fuck it is. Oh shit, speaking of forgetting shit. Hey, there they are, by the way. And I'm definitely not selling two of those. I know. That's probably actually about the equivalent of what they cost. Whatever. I want to go back through the barters and try to remind myself of all the shit. You know what? You can toss some of those. I'm using all the S diaries and shit. Probably don't need that. Probably don't need that.
it, I think it was in the wrong spot. Damn, son! So I like shit like this right here, because this is where you fucking... Eventually, that's got to ingrain in your brain that this is worth something. Oof. That's an ouch. It's a little bit of an ouchie right there. I mean, not really. I don't really give a shit. Also worthless. That needs to go on the fucking thing. Honestly, another teapot on the base is good too. A Hall of Fame will be pretty. Oh, I've got enough cats. I don't need cats up there. Use the base. Another parrot. Was that a Santa doll? Maybe I can use that. Yeah, we'll put together stuff. I don't need you anymore, bitch. How about that? How about that? I don't need them shotgun shells anymore. Fuck you. Alright, clean out quest rewards too. Forget about that. Teddy bear. I'm doing it. Where's that teddy bear at? I've forgotten what I was. That, and that. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah. Hello. Fucking get the shit. What was I about to do? I think I feel like I was about to do one more thing. Is there one more thing to do? It's a mess. The fact that I can get you for 30k tells me everything I need to know. If you can. I'm actually gonna keep this, although I think that's a worthless thing to hold in my inventory. Yeah, it's kind of bullshit that you get the AP20 at the end of the setup task and not during, I guess, since that's when I needed it. Whatever. I can't imagine I've made much money tonight, but we did just sell a bunch of random shit, and whatever. That's a decent stack. I mean, nothing to write home mom about, but you know, we got 17.6. What were we? We were close to 19, I think, last night when I stopped. But whatever. Yeah, no. Oh! 20 mil! I don't think I've ever just, like, clawed myself that high before. I don't know how much money I made before, but it hasn't. I haven't hit 20 mil like that before. I think I found a red key card at some point and sold it, but I don't have a place to put all this goddamn money. Like, I need the money box, and I don't have the money box because I haven't leveled up whoever the fuck has it yet. And I'm tired of fucking trying to... I'm tired of these fucking wallets. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. How the fuck am I supposed to put all this goddamn money? First world problems. Oh yeah, that boosted up my fucking USD. I like that. Oh yeah. Baller. How bad did I kill my stats tonight? It's still over 3. I don't know how. It's still at 44%. I don't know how. Like, I don't believe you. I don't know how. We did make some money somehow or whatever. I think this was in the 130s last night. We're at 153 million rubles for your stash worth. Baller, awesome. It is super late and I am super tired, so I'm taking my white ass to bed. Everyone coming hung out, appreciate it. Hope y'all have a great evening. Thanks to everyone in chat. Ain't none of y'all chat tonight. Fuck y'all. Y'all have a great evening. Good luck on your raids if you play and all that good shit. Deuces! Deuces. Deuces. Deuces.